like there's a lot of different things you can sprinkle on, in a bucket of poop. You can do wood chips, sawdust are great, cat litter. We've talked about cat litter a bunch of times.
Yeah, that's a good one to have.
Shredded paper, hairspray. I've got like 16,000 bottles
shredded
of that.
Shredded wheat.
Some people probably would use that because it's
you
like
going to suck everything up.
Shredded wheat is an excellent idea. You can buy a huge bag.
If you don't use it, you can eat it.
That stuff probably would absorb 4 or 5 gallons of piss.
Absolutely.
A bag of that probably goes a long way.